Easy.
Why are you doing this?
That means stop, damn it.
Back off!
Okay, boy. Yeah.
Bill.
Watch me, Kieran.
Pearson will make you something out of that, I'm sure.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson. Can't have that pot go completely empty.
Good. We really needed this. Thank you. Many thanks. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You know, Arthur, it's the illness of romantics.
What is?
Hope. Hope is.
One night when I was frisky from too much port and whiskey, like waves on the Bay of Biscay, I began to tumble and roar. My face red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch from my fob was picked, sir. I'll never get drunk anymore.
Morning, Arthur.
I resolved to try it. I'll live on the Mars diet.
Boy!
Dogs, buddy! I told you he'd show! All right, boys, let's introduce yourself. Get in closer!
So up now. It's all right, boy. Good job, boy.
Why don't you just stow that gun, huh?
Welcome. After a ticket?
Ticket, please.
We'll be starting soon, just inside the tent there.
Folks, I'm going to tell you a morality tale from when our country was young. But the settlers used to tell about the woods of Massachusetts and the creatures that lived there. One summer, a bear was by the stream, and Old Man Wind appeared and said, "Bear, I shall blow a mighty cold upon the land. Engorge yourself on fish and meat and go find a den. Then sleep, not for one night, but for 60. Go tell all the animals of the forest what I have told you." Bear was sad because the fish were his friends, and now he had to eat them. But he knew to do whatever the wind told him. The animals of the forest often teased Bear and said he was slow and lazy.
Oh, was there a problem with the show?
Old Man Wind. "You're talking to the wind again, eh?" laughed the rabbit.
"Let's go,
Bear,
boy.
Bear has finally taken leave of his senses, this turtle, and he's getting so rotund that even I get up."
"Jesse, what is your problem?"
"I just want to get a drink.
Yeah.
I'm parched."
"Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man."
"You a bounty hunter, mister?"
"Maybe. It depends."
"Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law." "Till I got a reason to."
"All right."
"You smell that?" "This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions."
"So, what is it you need?"
"Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?"
"He's a low-down huckster.
He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
The feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. No. Wait. Oh, shit.
All right!
got across.
On the line.
leech!
Must be suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Damn it, move already!
Oh, hey!
Here we go.
Just hit you right there.
More and extra.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was, just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
Still in the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Extra, extra. All your newsworthy needs in one paper.
Hello.
Sir?
I should get back out of the controls.
Just got into town, mister?
You're cute tonight.
I'll tell you, place ain't what it used to
Howdy.
Be.
Howdy.
The place ain't.
No brawling this time, all right?
Wouldn't have killed all them Redskins for this, I tell you. I wouldn't have watched my family freeze to death in the winter of 72.
Good to see you.
If I'd known. Known about wretches.
Neither. All quiet when I went up, though.
Here I was thinking things were getting better.
How are we doing? Mm-hmm.
Nothing new under the
sun. Spare seat here if you want.
You ain't worth two shits, whole damn lot of you.
Ain't worth.
One tree, one buffalo.
Ladies love a winner. Put as much money as you like on that.
19 of them once.
Don't know how much more I can afford of this.
Buffalo, not redskins. Don't know.
Thank you kindly.
How many redskins are killed?
Everything's blurry.
They deserved it. They weren't Christians, so I sent them to hell. You should have thanked me. All you fools!
Well, this is real fun.
See what you're made of. I'll raise.
I'll take it one better.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
I'm all in.
Well, I sure hope you can back that up.
I'm all in.
You're bluffing. I can smell it a mile off.
This is real.
Can't win with this shit.
No. This... ridiculous.
Put those to some good use now.
Ha!
Oh,
shit. Oh, no way!
Whew. There it is.
Shit. Stupid game, anyhow.
So
I'm leaving.
Keep lucky.
I better not make a habit of this table.
Let's be brave, all in.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Yep.
I love all of you. That some bitch high rolls me again, I'm gonna wring his neck.
Raise you.
Of all the...
Damn. Fold.
I'll call.
Now it goes.
Well, now.
I'll take it one better.
Yeah.
Anything helps.
This is a damn curse, I swear.
Man, you annoyed somebody.
All right, just one more round, then I'm done. I promise.
I reckon I'll go all
glad
in.
Glad to take some swagger in your stride.
All in.
Oh, come on.
I expected better from the dealer.
I got bullshit. Wow, good for you. I ain't got much. Great hand.
Yeah. Feeling a trend coming on.
That was wretched.
See you next time.
I've taken shifts with more spine than you, barber boy.
What a lovely man you are.
They used to call him the Flush King.
Damn right. Anal! Wild West no more around here. Ain't nothing. Nice. More goddamn America. More goddamn...
What's it to be?
More goddamn prissy women.
I'll have, whatever you like.
Women's clothing.
There you go.
Thinking they must be men. My old Bessie. She could skin a bear with her teeth, so help me God. Look at you!
Man, that last year's one too many.
Beats working in a factory.
So you here for the auction? Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so I'll just shut my mouth.
Care to join us?
Nope.
We could use some more drinks here, huh?
Again, all in.
Well, I sure hope you can back that up.
Ready and able.
All right. Here.
Read 'em and weep.
Boosh.
I got nothing.
Woohoo! Oh, that's a decent hand.
There it is.
Yeah, looks like I'm done here.
So long. Keep lucky.
Everyone in here is so wonderful.
you up to your peepers and shit.
Okay, here you go.
I don't mess around.
What the hell? Damn it.
Whew.
Oh, no, shit.
It's still free money. Where's a real rock gut?
Old Joseph sold up.
All on car.
No.
Yep.
Raise you.
Nothing new under the sun.
I check.
So have to do.
Playing it safe today. I'll take you one better.
Here we go.
There's nothing there.
Oh, hello there.
I expected better from the dealer. I'll make that up later.
All adds up.
This is bullshit.
You punch drunk, friend? You might want to take a step back.
Howdy, partners. You in need of a woman's touch?
I can feel my whiskers growing.
All in.
Brave move.
Have a look.
This is real.
No way! There we go.
Anything helps.
Well, that's just about the nicest thing anybody said about me.
Good evening, mister.
Okay. My luck has officially just turned.
Well played.
I wouldn't mind a feller like you taking advantage.
You're gonna get me all worked up.
Not just a little wager.
I've seen more bravery in a hen house.
It's okay. We don't need to do much.
I better go all in.
That's what I'm here for.
Deep breath. All in.
You up to your peepers and shit.
There.
I got nothing.
And here it
shit.
Is.
This ain't looking great for you.
Ah.
This is annoying.
Not to be sniffed at.
You can't win with that.
Yeah. All right. How I supposed to be?
Great.
Come on, you got this.
You went over your head.
I'm a play slow. Yes.
Howdy, friend.
Had a young buck.
How's it going to do squat and still get paid?
Nah, you know, the red thank
you. Takes out his irons, slips.
Come on. Yep, there.
Well, then, no rest for the wicked.
Goodbye, then.
That is ain't a pleasure. This is business.
Again, huh?
He looked pretty happy for a deuce.
Ain't the first time. I shouldn't have had one of those for him.
Things going okay?
All is well.
Huh. Pathetic.
Raise you.
I reckon all in.
Okay. There's nothing there.
There.
I don't mess around.
You must be joking. Oh. Hey!
Oh, well.
Yes!
Hey, handsome.
Let's go here.
You must be on your game.
You sure are a beaut.
Well, thank you, sugar.
I reckon I'll go all in.
I'm all in.
Oh, now, that ain't true.
I expected better from the dealer.
Nothing but scraps.
Well, I got nothing.
Hi, fellas.
Hey, sitting pretty there, huh?
Are you interested in some company?
Huh, might as well wipe my ass with this for all it's worth.
Ah! Garbage.
Well, that's too bad.
You beat me with that trash?
Yeah.
Just a short break, then back.
I'm feeling a trend coming on.
This goose is cooked. I'm done.
Bye now.
Care to have some fun?
Nah, thanks.
All in.
You up to your peepers and shit.
That's it.
I got nothing.
You going real shit? Okay. Let's go.
I'll make that up later.
Come on. You got this, you big dumb moron.
They used to call him the Flush King.
Have me anytime you like.
Well.
I check.
Hello?
So how you been?
Ever better.
Here. Just a little.
Ready and able.
Aw, you're sweet.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Unusual.
Well, that's the word around town. Well, anyway.
That's what makes it fun.
My guess is you're bluffing.
This is real.
That's all I got.
Whew.
You won with that trash?
It's still free money.
How about that?
Playing it safe today.
I'ma call bullshit on that.
I live risky.
No way. All right. Here.
I don't mess around.
Well, I'll be on my way.
Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
Anything helps.
Be still, my beating heart.
You roll back.
You don't want to sleep alone now, do you?
No, thanks.
Tick tock.
Okay, but you made me sad, honey. Ain't you just the charmingest man in Dixie?
What a charming little thing you are.
I'll take it one better.
Are you interested in some company?
How you doing, friend?
How you holding up?
I can't complain.
Fine by me. I can find another man.
Raise you.
I ain't buying it.
I'll take it one better.
I don't know how other women hold up their heads with you around.
Well, thank you,
okay.
So it goes.
How the hell are you?
Raise you.
Bad. Things is bad.
Engines call that bad medicine.
I'm sure all the girls love you.
You know just how to talk to a man.
How about today?
Yep. I wouldn't charge you for touching.
Well, ain't you my kind of medicine?
Ahem.
Care to shoot me a smile, beautiful?
Well, ain't you a dirty man?
I can feel my whiskers growing.
Everyone in here is so wonderful.
Ahem. Tick-tock.
Hi, darling.
Hey.
Hmm. The silence is kind of nice.
How about today? Ahem. I can feel my whiskers growing. Tick-tock.
Huh. This is real.
I thought I had it.
Yeah.
Now, that's awful.
Hmm. It's still free money.
You're starting to annoy me.
Better luck next time.
Just shut up, will you? I'm gonna go all in.
That's what I'm here for.
Okay, here you go.
I expected better from the dealer.
Damn, that's not pretty.
You nervous?
All right, then. Yes!
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about. All right, let's play. My luck is turned.
Well played.
Damn, fold.
Whew. Hmm. Anything helps.
Hello, lover. You all on your lonely?
morning, mister.
Morning, friend.
How you doing there?
Welcome.
I'm pretty good.
Well, that's good to hear.
I'm happy to stable that for you.
Horse trading is what I'm here for.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other. Oh, it's you. Nowhere else.
Good morning.
Protection. I thought we were sticking to that.
Well, don't feel you have to hang around on my account. No more of that, you hear me? Hey, stop that!
Thank you.
Yep.
Time, boy.
Yeah.
You better have a goddamn good reason for being here. Yeah, keep moving. Get gone. Enough of this shit.
Today?
Yeah.
responsible for this. Just...
All right, boy.
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Want to sign on? Move along. Yeah.
Okay, boy.
Unless you want to get friendly with some old Driscoll boys.
Go now. You don't want to run a race with a bull.
Let the bastard run. I ain't chasing him.
Hey, you're back.
Boys. We got him.
I suppose you're...
contigo. Deja.
Cargo must be worth a pretty penny.
You're done.
Jesus!
Thank you.
See you soon, I'm sure. money to be made.
Welcome, welcome.
I tell you, do not get yourself drunk before you hop onto a train. Last hop you'll ever make. I seen it myself. You from around? We get folks from...
All right. Well, see you again.
Thank you.